But when you carry out a media trial, you splash a person with the paint brush of odium, derision, obloquy, shame. You paint the person, you stigmatize him as a criminal. And at the end of the day, when the person is freed by court of law, maybe less than 1% of the people who had read that damaging story will be able to also read the final discharge and acquittal. We should not engage in that. I believe in freedoms. I believe in liberties. I believe that what makes us different from the lower classes of animals is that we enjoy these freedoms and liberties.